Guess what? You can do virtual backgrounds on Zoom now. The thing you need to start with is a green background is preferable and well lit from both sides. I have two lamps, just my office lamps. And you can use different color than green, but green's the best because most people don't wear that color, so it doesn't blend in. So all you do is go down to your video settings and say choose virtual background. Here's one of the Aspens. It's pretty good. You see the edge around my hair like you do on most green screens, but it's kind of a cool effect, and you can point to the trees in the background and sort of like pretend you're like the weatherman. And let's see, I can change to some of the other ones. Stock one they give you is San Francisco. Hey, I'm in San Francisco. But the cool thing to me is you can upload all your own ones. So the ones that I have on here are USU. So there I am looking out at the quad. Wow. I don't know. It makes things look a little real interesting. Little tricks you can play around with just for your amusement or to make your meetings look better. Here I am out in outer space. It's another photo that I had on my computer that I uploaded. Let's see, what else am I going to try? How about, gee, I'm out on the Bonneville Salt Flats now. That's actually me. Can't see, where am I? I'm in that little truck down there on my right, your left. And see, what else do they have? Can be right here in the Pando. You can point to the Pando and talk about the trees in the Pando. Or I can just go back to nothing. So there you are, a little extra fun for your Zoom meetings. The main way to find out if you have this is to look under your camera settings. If you don't, you might have to update the version of Zoom that you have. It's free. Just go ahead and do it.